Sharon Cuneta nakiramay sa pagkamatay ng ina ni Gabby Concepcion. Kahit matagal nang hiwalay sa kanyang ex-husband na si Gabby Concepcion, nakiramay si Sharon Cuneta sa aktor sa pagpanaw ng kanyang ina na si Lourdes Arellano Concepcion noong Linggo, August 9.
The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Date.
Nitong Lunes, August 10, nakiramay si megastar Sharon Cuneta sa pagkamatay ng ina ng kanyang ex-husband na si Gabby Concepcion. Pumanaw ang ina ng aktor na si Lourdes Arellano Concepcion noong Linggo, August 9. Sa Instagram, nagpost ang megastar ng isang throwback picture kung saan kasama niya ang pamilya ni Gabby. Nagpasalamat si Sharon sa kanyang dating mother-in-law dahil naging mabait ito sa kanya at sa anak nila ni Gabby na si Casey. Oh my gosh, I just got the sad news that Casey's mommy La passed away this morning. My deepest condolences to the Arellanos and Concepcions, sabi niya. Dagdag pa ng actress, rest in peace, dear mommy baby. Thank you for being good to me while I was part of your family and for loving Casey with all your heart. May you be happy in God's eternal embrace with Daddy Lo. Deepest condolences to Kuya Dinky, Gabby, Juju, Mike, Rina, and Ricky and Sandy. Si Casey rin ay nagpost sa kanyang Instagram para bigyang pugay ang kanyang namayapang lola. Isang throwback pic din ang shinare ni Casey at sinabing, my last living biological grandparent passed this morning. Dagdag din niya. Thank you for always reminding us of our family tree and for always keeping me close to the family, Mommy La. Love you and will remember you and Daddy Lo forever. Pati ang half-sister ni Casey na si Gary Concepcion ay nalungkot sa nangyari sa kanilang lola. Sabi ni Gary sa kanyang Instagram, I will always remember how you collected dolls that represented every country in the world. Your effort to keep on sending quotes in the group chat that you made with your apos and the family tree that you made of our family. Forever in our hearts. Rest easy, Mommy La. Thank you for your genuine love for us, your grandchildren. You will be missed. 2008 naman noong namaalam si Rolly Concepcion, ang ama ni Gabby dahil sa isang heart attack.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow and subscribe our social media pages.